Hey, see you guys second. I should really heal at some point. Speaking of which, really fancy. Well, I guess not that fancy, but. Delicious. I'm getting hungry now. And I had lunch not long ago. Right. Let's get done with this. Yo, you got word from many good jobs. Yeah, I'll be doing it myself. Speaking of, here's Sako-san, just got back from that gig for that Shibano Register. You serious? Lucky bastard. You think he could mean on some of that if I asked him? Oh no, I have to ask, I guess. It's probably over at Public Park 3, but this one is. Public Park 3? Got it. Moving on. Hey, you? Oh. Ah, Kiri-san. What time for a stop and search? Should I have water? Sure. How about this? This is about the safety of this. This is more than a car. Okay. So it seems to be about the same. Oh, someone spot me? Doesn't seem like it. Whoa! My money, not enough for another equipment. Oh, hey!
いや、立花不動産のおかげで思いがけねえボーナスが入った。これは酒盛りでもしねえとダメだよな。ああ、今日くらい嫌なこと忘れてパーッと飲みてえよな。
Let's say first. No, just in case. So that seems Okay then.
あんたらに話聞かせてもらいたいんだが今構わないか。お、別にいいけど。ああ、いや、ダメだ。こう寒くちゃ舌が回んねえよ。何？そうだな。酒でも入れりゃ滑らかに喋れるってもんだ。あんた話聞きてえってんなら
ちょっとばかし酒を都合してきてくんねえかな。ああ、そいつありがたいね。随分流暢に喋ってるように聞こえるな。ラーメン、ラーメン、連々ラーメン。ち、わかった。酒を持ってくればいいんだな。ただその前に一つだけ聞かせてくれ。あんたらの中で
橘不動産と仕事をしたことがあるってやつは。なるほど。飲ませがいがありそうだな、あんたらには。酒なら何でもいいってわけじゃねえからな。それぞれの好みに合った酒じゃねえと口は滑らかにならねえんじゃないかな。はい。<笑>
電話するよ。よろしく。タクシーで行くか。スイートポテト。ええ、よかったじゃん。ちょっと会社戻るわ。
Hey, Don Quixote fish, they are usually pretty big places, so they likely have more options. Sorry, but they said I guess the last one is stuck.
What are you talking about?
Hmm? Aren't you learning for RQ3?
RQ3? Is this some kind of secret code?
Nah, it's RQ3, the newest game in the Arakure series. RQ3 is short for Arakure 3. Quest for the Quantum Query. I can't wait to read the instruction manual on the way home.
People are actually learning not to buy a video game. What an amazing world we were.
Yeah, it's the most popular game in Japan right now. I went looking for it with Papa, but they were sold out everywhere. But then my friend told me this place was getting a new badge to buy, so I got my allowance and ran all the way here. I made it just in time and got the last reservation ticket. I'm so happy. It's gonna be the best game ever.
Thanks. our strange if it's this hard to buy a toy. Sorry to bug you, kid. Thanks for the info. Yep, I missed that. Well, might as well buy something then.
いらっしゃいませ.
I should probably have stood by the... You know what? Sure. Yeah, I wonder how to actually use the weapons. Well, I got the champagne. Let's see if there's a save point nearby. Who was lined up for that game, right? But you managed to get it.
Yes, my brand new video game.
What? Wait, you mean that high school kid who just left?
Uh-huh. He just ran up and yelled at me to hand it over. Okay, I had a cute dream. I spent all morning waiting in line to... I saved all my loans for a really, really long time to... He's gone.
Stupid from a little boy. Oi. Hi, Kate. What's your name?
It's Akio.
Akio. Got it. Hang tight, Akio. I'll get your game back.
Uh-huh. You will?
So, there's no need to cry.
Mister. Okay, I don't cry anymore.
Good. That's showing some smile. I like that. Give it to me.
Yeah, thank you, mister.
That high school that you run off towards Main Street. Thank you. My adventure just came to an abrupt end, so leave me alone. No can do. I'll take back that Arakuri. You took from Akio. Arakutri? That's the last thing I wanna hear about you. Forget it. I'm gonna grind your ass just for the experience. Yeah, about that. Very long. Yeah.
Mister.
Thank you. I just got the good hot dog. Thank you.
Okay, yay.
Okay, here I am. Okay, sorry. Look, man, I don't have it. Give it up. If you don't want another beating, hand it up. And get a you next time.
I told you, I don't have it. I got robbed by a better thief than you.
Nani?
What?
Yeah, This chair from Striga costed out this tiger of Stinger and made me give it to him.
Wait, is he actually speaking in RPG lingo? Took me a moment to...
Okay. I mean, that guy who watches. Yeah, lame. I could be home leveling up right now. But now my AQ3 is probably going to some dude who's not even a fan.
Excuse me. Your AQ3?
That AQ3 wasn't yours. You rob a little kid, then turn around and cry like a baby when you get mugged. How pathetic is that? If you haven't learned your lessons yet, you want another class?
No! I'm already at all lives. Sorry, man. I'm at all.
My AQ3.
Don't worry, AQ. I'll get it back for you. I promise.
Mister. Okay, got it.
So the kid who stole AQ3 had his stolen by some town, and that guy went off to much that he would ever taste.
Let
me guess, is there going to be another one? Isn't that? Ha! Later, loser.
Damn it.
Really?
No doubt about it.
Boy.
This is going to get really confusing soon, isn't it?
Yeah.
He also got robbed.
Probably should stop chasing me.
Nani?
Sorry, I'm not voice acting all of that. My throat's getting a bit sore. This is probably going to be the last episode of the stream. Getting a bit repetitive, too. Yeah, it's even the same lines. Yeah, don't worry, Kiryu. My head hurts too. That's the other reason I'm not talking all of the lines over and over again. It doesn't matter.
Yeah.
I'm so glad I got that move. Getting right back up and kicking them is very helpful.
So sweet. Aww. Yeah, in a way. There's some good Yakuza out there after, huh?
Oh.
Yeah. That's so sweet. Right, let's save.
Or rather, let's use the item box. For sale, but I'll keep them stuff for now. Oh, okay. So I got the champagne and that thing, which means I need the sake, beer, and what else was it? Well, at least I mean. This place does not have what I'm looking for. es que tenga vida, ¿no? ¿Eh? Where's can I go? Okay, so there's another store. It's the shrine. That's the store. Normally we care more about the NPCs. Also this guy is huge. It's a bit difficult to be careful with where I go. Oh, this is not what I'm looking for. Actually... Nah, probably not. There's a convenience store over there though. So over here. Oh hey, Subway. What do you have for me? Scotch whiskey. That seems to be it. Right, so I'm missing sake and beer. A drugstore would have. It's on the way anyway. So. Yeah, how's mine? Cool. I can upgrade something. What would I go for? Maybe? Would be useful. Sure, why not? Is that a Mr. Shakedown taking all my money again?
Hey, how are you?
How many CP do I have anyway? I should probably check up the objectives at some point. But right now I don't really care. I guess I might as well check. Yeah, probably not.
Yeah,
sure. I think it was this one. Yeah, that's the big convenience store, I guess. Well, it does say Nightshone White, so I guess if any of them has beer, it's probably that one. Oh no, whatever shall I do?
Hmm.
I guess I shouldn't try to use the blocking charge thing. Oh well. Hey, once again. I should probably eat at some point. Or have one of those drinks to recover HP. Either way. Yeah, this looks like a place with a lot of things. Maybe. I guess it doesn't really look all that different. Oh, there's sake. And no beer. Where's the beer? I guess I'll just have to go look around for it later. Right now I kinda have to go, so I'll go save on my own. Maybe I'll look for the beer in my own time. Could use some grinding time anyway. So yeah, I hope you had fun. And I'll see you next time. Bye!